Hello everyone, my name is Sierra from Visa Place and welcome to Immigration Tube, where we keep you updated with the latest news in immigration and try our very hardest to help you throughout your immigration matters. I highly recommend hitting that subscribe button up there and turning on our notifications so you're notified when we have a new video uploaded that could possibly help you out. In this video, I will be talking about O-1 visas to the United States. So let's get started. O-1 visa is a temporary visa for those applicants who are looking to come to the United States temporarily who possess extraordinary skills in industries such as the arts, business, education, sciences, athletics, or the entertainment industry. There are four subcategories within the O-1 visa application. Those are the O-1A visa, the O-1B visa, the O-2 visa, and O-3 visa. So the O-1A visa is for applicants who have extraordinary skills in business, education, athletics, or science industries. The O-1B visa is for those who have the skills in the arts or entertainment industry. The O-2 visa is for anyone that will be joining the O-1 visa holder to carry out the performance or job that is being done in the U.S. And the O-3 visa is for the spouse and or dependents of the O-1 visa holder. To build a strong petition for your O-1 application, it's highly recommended to obtain a consultation, a contract, and an itinerary. When granted an O-1 visa, you are able to stay in the U.S. for up to 3 years with the option to extend. Now, the extensions depend on how long it will take you to carry out the activity or event that you are temporarily doing in the U.S. and could be extended in 1 year increments. I hope this brief outline on O-1 visas has helped you better understand if this is the path for you. If you or someone you know has any more questions or concerns about the O-1 visa process, please contact Visa Place today. We have helped many individuals successfully meet their immigration goals, and we can't wait to work with you throughout your immigration journey.